Okay, so all you need to do is enter one formula here equals the price that you have over the number of units, like that. Okay, format it as currency, which is what you want there. Okay, copy, and then highlight and paste, and highlight and paste. You could even use shortcuts for paste. Paste, like control, no. But control V, right? Yeah. So basically that's what you should do here. No typing in individual values, just basically one formula and then autofill. And that should do it.